Okay, legacy of gold.
No more bets.
Try £2 stake. Scatter bonuses wherever they are. Then three of them. Or at least three of them. Wow. Love when you get big wins and you're not even sure why. Well, because the multipliers are times 2, I guess. If it's times 4, well, bonus then would have been sweet. I just said those wilds could be nice and then fucking rolls me 100 quid. Yeah, it's a £12.50 win, times 2, so it's 50 quid, 50 quid. Oh, come on in. Loads of chances. Yes, and he's got the bonus. Get in there. Come on then. 15 spins featuring expanding wilds with sand and time. Got no idea what that means, but let's have a look. Gets rid of all the lower one, green one at the top there, don't I? Oh wow, come on. What's that worth? £12.50. Spins left, four spins left. Really needs to do something. Oh, this is a bit of a letdown. Oh, gutted. That chicken steak is a bit disappointing, to be fair. Oh, go on then, put it straight back in. Take it back. Oh. First two. Oh, come on, fourth. Well, come on, more than 26 quid. Pound, wow. Come on. This is awful. £3, halfway. I'm going to do well to get a win reach that far, I think. Oh, wow. This is four spins left. £3. 2x. Might just play four more T's, I think, because I don't think I can handle. Lucky with that win. There's my tees. Oh, I think I'm gonna play someone else. This is just terrible. I feel like it's got to give me a decent bonus off that £3, but this doesn't work like that, does it? Leave it then, so let's just try and beat £3 then. Come on then. Obviously got potential, but well, that'd be massive, eh? Although would it? Only give me £3. Oh, this is ridiculous. Wow. Right, I'm not playing this again. I need a green one in there somehow. Need a green one in there. Oh, that's all right, hopefully. That's £20 it goes all the way along. Oh, thank God for that. Oh, wow. Oh, wow, it's a lot more than I thought. Come on in, just one more of those. Sticks two worlds in. Come on, two worlds. One then. Come on, last one, just Simon. Oh, that's a bit better. I'm gonna play down 350 and those aces go away. I'm guessing they do. What the hell? How's it that much? £40. £240. Right, I'm going to try something else.